Without the Delta Blues, there'd be no Elvis, no Beatles, no Stones, no R&B, and no soul.
Whether you're young or old, playing a banjo or a guitar, a harmonica or a sax, or even a one-string diddly bow, you can play the blues.
It's pure and it's raw.
Musicians like Muddy Waters, Willie Dixon, Eddie Shaw, Louis Armstrong, and even Elvis Presley. They were all inspired by their hometowns and events around them.
Well, that's the thing that Dixon always told me. He said, man, the blues is the roots. The rest of the music are the fruits.
Get a taste of the history, its creative roots, where it's going, and everything in between. Cities in Blue, a HIFI series premiere, coming Tuesday, December 3rd.